There we go.
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Am I gonna like the sound of this?
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion in Valentine.
Okay.
Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense, and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
Ooh.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
Yeah. This is the game.
What do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
Ooh.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy. But I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
And if I'm serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
I actually wanted to hit the bank.
Quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
Sure.
Okay. I suppose.
I wanted to take that bank.
I'm gonna be performing. I better go get changed out of these rags. Give me a minute, Joe.
Yeah.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be good.
It is good. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Mr. Morgan.
It's you.
Man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, no, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. We lent him a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan, then?
Oh, well, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security.
Yeah.
We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Right. Anyway,
follow me.
This is the Game and Fluttershy fan, and as you can see, we're playing Red Dead Redemption 2, and we changed our clothes. Oh, well. Yeah, okay, so we can't run over them.
So,
okay.
Tell me again about this big can't-go-wrong plan of yours.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it can go wrong. Anything can, once the shooting starts.
Yeah.
Well, that's reassuring.
Yeah.
Like I said, we'll see how it looks. If we can get in all right, we'll send Miss Jones ahead to the bank. They won't recognize her.
I'll show you boys how it's done.
What do you think of this time?
I don't know. Feller's always like
he looks nice.
Girl, nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me.
Yeah.
Work.
Once she's got him distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the vault man, right, Arthur?
Yeah.
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, and did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys?
What?
No.
What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. We got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
Yep. Oh, boy. I wanted to, been wanting to take the bank in Valentine. Ah, this way.
So, how are you feeling about this, Lenny?
Well, at first I thought it was a bad idea. But then I figured, they all are if you think about them long enough.
They have been recently.
I mean, why the hell not? Roll with it. I just told him we needed you along.
I appreciate the confidence, kid.
And if we didn't rob this bank, we really would be slipping.
Yeah.
Looks like that. And you're one of us, no doubt.
Sure hope so.
All right. Guess we're doing this then.
Oh, boy.
Hey, you there. Hold up.
What's happening?
Nothing. We're just... Oh.
Can't believe you got me going back to Valentine.
Tell me it ain't hurt you leaving that bank behind.
Not really.
Actually, it had.
Not hit the bank? That's down.
I've tried getting that bank.
I guess we went a bit beyond working it. We shot the...
Well, actually, he died. So we haven't.
Not me. I played it cool up there. Couple of punch-ups. Dealt with...
No, actually, no.
is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up. I'm the prize idiot.
Well, Bill, I don't know what to tell you.
Surprised you ain't already ripped me about that dynamite again.
Yeah.
One mistake, and I'll never live it down.
What do you need? Pat on the back? A medal?
Just know, I got the lead on this one.
We'll see about that. Once things get...
See? I said we shouldn't bring them.
Come on, girl.
You did well with that gang at Shady Bell.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks. And I heard the rest of them have moved on from there now, so we must have sent enough of a message.
Yeah.
I reckon so.
I ain't lose much sleep over them fellas.
Me neither.
Nope.
They'd have loved nothing more than to strang me up.
That weren't gonna happen.
Not through lack of trying.
Not to you. You'll outlive a lot of us. Good haul, too.
Yeah.
Dynamite's come in real useful today.
Yeah, if we can even get near the bank without someone recognizing us and raising hell.
Well, I've been here a number of times, and the only one who seems to recognize me is that mountain asshole. I thought I killed him, but guess not. Yeah. Hello. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Hey there, mister.
Yeah.
Hey, partner.
Morning.
Good morning.
Yeah.
You okay, boy? Yep.
I love all of you.
Howdy.
Do 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 do.
Let's leave the horses here off the main drag.
Yeah.
All right, gentlemen. Here we are.
Okay. Ready.
Excuse me.
Yeah? Go to work.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
All right. Turns out we can rob banks.
So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
Let's go with the lost little girl.
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
Yeah.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur?
Yeah.
You break my heart. You really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
Okay, we're going.
Nah, hold on. Wait till she's gotten real damp.
You care to?
I'm with child, and it's just, I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! Go. This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move! Don't worry, nobody move! Nobody Here, unlock the door.
Okay,
okay, the door's unlocked.
Yep.
Oh, you think we're here? Come on.
Open the door.
Goddamn vault! Open it!
Yes! You bastard.
Don't make me hurt you.
How's it going in there?
Too slowly! You better get that door open right now.
I'm nearly there.
Hurry up!
I'm going as fast as I can.
I said hurry up, you son of a bitch!
I am doing it!
Too goddamn slow! Son of a bitch, hurry up!
Okay.
I'm in. Someone come make sure the suit behaves himself in here.
Yeah.
Come here. Open the lock boxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Yeah. Crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can.
Okay.
Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow.
Oh.
The law will be all over us. Now, you shut the hell up and be still.
Okay.
I'll go check the front.
Yeah, no, this is what I've been wanting to do.
Hey, keep still. If I see that leg move again, you get a bullet in it.
How much time do you think we got?
I don't know. Not much. This is taking too long.
Come on, make it quick.
Yet, oops, I blew myself up. Oh, we're back here.
I'm not sure this is quite the place.
He said he loved me. He said he'd make me.
Okay, we're going.
Nah, hold on. Wait till she's gotten real damp.
Yeah.
And I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up.
Yeah.
Goddamn robbery.
Nobody move. Don't worry. Nobody move! Don't make us hurt you!
Yeah.
Unlock the door!
Okay, the door's unlocked!
Oh, you think we're here? Come on!
Yeah! Open the...
Open the goddamn vault!
Yeah! Do that! Come on.
Son of a bitch, hurry up. Come on.
Okay.
I'm in. Someone come make sure the chute behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow.
Oh.
The law will be all over us. Now, you shut the hell up and be still.
Blowing the doors.
Okay.
I'll go check the front.
Ow. Dead again. I thought I was far away enough. We gotta be quick. Damn it.
I'm not sure this is quite the place.
He said he loved
okay,
me.
We're going.
No, hold on. Wait till she's gotten reeled in.
Would you care to?
I'm a child. And
yeah.
I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up.
Go.
This is a goddamn robbery.
Nobody move. No word up.
Oh, what am I doing?
Don't make us hurt you! Here, unlock the door.
It's unlocked. We're good.
Yep.
Oh, you think we're here? No.
Yeah.
Open the goddamn vault! Open it! Too slowly!
You better get that door open right now.
I'm nearly there.
You goddamn slow!
I'm in! Someone come make sure the chute behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Reckon I'm gonna have to blow them.
Okay. We gotta move before they blow.
Oh.
The law will be all over us. Now, you shut the hell up and be still!
Okay.
I'll keep a lookout at the door.
Blowing the doors.
Come on. Come on.
I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, you need to move this along.
I'm going to. I'm going to, you idiot. Okay.
Are you
getting on?
Going as fast as I can.
Ah, shit.
We need to get out of here.
That's what I'm doing.
How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet.
Gentlemen, hurry. Company.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move. Sorry, partner. Shit. Hurry up.
I heard. Go on.
We got the place surrounded.
Oh, no.
Nowhere left to run.
I said come out now.
What do we do?
I don't know. Give me a second.
If the shooting starts, you're all dead.
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably. Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake.
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
Come on! Let it go!
Yeah. Oh gosh, oh that was him. Managed to rob that bank. Yeah, that's Lucy. Okay. Ah, shit.
Coming.
Oh boy. I'm coming. Oh no.
All right. I think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy.
Yeah.
Even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
It was fun.
It was fun.
Now, go on,
the blowing up fault part was a bit angry, but it was my fault. It was my fault.
This is Downs. Yeah.
Oh boy. Now to go to the Doe's place.
Husband's not cold in the ground, and you've come back here, Archie. I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing was something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hard and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think of that, boy?
Yeah.
Maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sodom, back to Gomorrah. Yeah.
You did good, Valentine.
Yeah.
I told you it'd be a good score.
Hey, Dutch.
You heard about the bank at Valentine?
Yeah. Sounds like it went very well. Good work, Arthur.
Yeah.
Bill, Karen, and Lenny put it together.
There's... Oh. Hey, Sadie.
Ladies.
Susan.
A moment. I just want to say...
Good work on that bank job.
Loved every minute.
There'll be plenty more where that came from.
They remember to rob the goddamn bank in Valentine.
I've been trying to do that. Only they got shot at.
I've seen too many friends get killed to see it as quite so fun.
Hmm.
Well, rather be shot for an outlaw than hang for a thief.
Yeah.
Reckon it's about the same in the end.
Hmm.
Maybe. Anyway, it was fun.
Sure. Cute.
Ah. Where's Strauss?
Miss Adler.
Excuse me. I need to go put the debts back in.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Reverend.
Do you think the Pinkertons are finally gonna kill us?
Perhaps.
I'm so worried.
Contribute. My honor went up.
Lenny and I raided a big old house in the swamps, stole some guns.
Yeah. Okay. Time to get drunk again.
Good evening, Arthur.
All right.
Where are the goods? There's little Jack.
Hi.
Hey there, Jack.
Aw.
That looks fun.
I guess.
Evening, Arthur.
How's it going?
I've been playing a lot.
Good for you.
Yeah. He's a lucky kid. Time to drink.
Arthur.
Yeah?
You okay?
Oh, hello.
Hi, Arthur.
Tilly. I should have broken your neck long ago.
Well, ain't that charming?
Take it easy. I'm just needling you.
You're a strange one.
There he is.
Arthur.
That ambition will see you far.
Thanks, Arthur.
Where's the whiskey? Yeah, yes. It's just bear.
Just keep a calm head on your shoulders.
Sure.
Okay, I'm gonna call it a night.
Me too. Hosea, Dutch, and Arthur. Dutch's father. Lyle Morgan. Aww, Arthur's dog. Here's Karen.
Morning to you.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
Hey, Lenny.
I should pay my debts. Oh gosh.
Good morning, Arthur.
Yep. Mm-hmm. 4,000, wow.
Yep.
Do I look okay?
No. You look awful.
Awful. Mm. Look at me. Useless. I wasn't this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be a gentleman. Jeremiah Compson. Compson's stead.
Good for you. If that's anything to boast about.
They took everything from me.
Who did?
They.
And what did they take?
My whole life. A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here.
I need a shave.
The shit in the mud.
I'm sorry. Should check myself. Ew.
My old house. The house my grandfather built.
It's
all dilapidated and destroyed. Repossessed by the bank.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos. A watch. Old pistol. My ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson's stead. It's north of Scarlet Meadows. Banks says I can't go near it. I'm living rough over by Harris Field.
Well, if I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Time. Time is hell.
First.
Ah, welcome back, sir. Good Lord, it can't be worth it.
I'm afraid it is.
Bye. I'll get to you.
Actually, now.
Well, hello again. I got another one. Are you interested?
Sure.
How's things, Alden?
Good.
Yeah.
All right. This is a little different. Take the coach and deliver it to my contact. He'll pay you well for it. It's a fragile cargo, so go easy.
Okay. But the money best be right.
Oh, it is, Arthur. I promise it's very right.
Okay.
How are things? Fine and dandy. Delighted to hear it.
Thanks, partner.
Yeah. I'll take that off your hand.
Yeah.
He didn't even notice.
Arthur.
Micah.
It's a new day, Morgan.
You sure are a long way from Blackwater now.
Right.
Say, Morgan. Morgan, you got any hair pomade?
Excuse me?
You know, hair pomade.
Nah.
No.
Well, if you happen to find some.
Sure, I'll buy you some hair pomade.
Yeah.
Perfect. But he's the closest I've met in this world. Ain't it so, Arthur?
We all loved you, Miss Tilly. Even them of us with cold hearts. You was the sweetest little thing we ever saw. And the saddest.
Over here.
Arthur.
Morning.
Good morning.
Do 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 do.
You know, Arthur. It's the illness of romantics.
Yeah?
Please. Hope. Hope is.
Okay. Weirdo. Whatever that means. Yeah. Oh, my phone's restarting. Yeah. There we go.
Oh, hey, Dutch.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Molly.
I think I'll contribute my fair share. This is the Game and Fluttershy fan, signing off. Let me save.